Calvin just got home and got surprised with his Valentine's Day gift. What you got to say, Calvin? Calvin, what you got to say? I'm programming it this way. What do you have to say, Calvin?
Say, that was a wonderful surprise, Inizaki.
Zakari, where your shoes at? Doodlebug, where your shoes at?
Say, I'm not walking.
Where your shoes at?
I don't need on shoes.
Where your shoes? Brisa just texted and said she made it to the concert. She went to the R. Kelly concert.
She did?
In Columbia.
That was magnificent.
Zagatti! 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 Hey, Zagatti!
Zagatti!
Do-do-do-do-do-do! I'm just chilling with Auntie.
Okay, there you go. Boom!
Okay. Baby on the loose. Woo! Uh-oh.
Okay, I'm going to talk to you in just a couple of minutes.
Uh-oh. Hey, Doodle Bear. If you trying to get my phone, I knew you was trying to get my phone. I knew you was trying to get my phone. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's see. Here, come on. Wait, look at that. Put that back. Zakari. Yeah, you got plans. All right, let me finish folding my clothes. Y'all, Calvin got me. I'm sitting here thinking I surprised him, and we said we were not exchanging gifts. Oh my goodness. We were not supposed to exchange gifts. And my honey bun went and got me this Michael Kors bag. And I thought, I was like, okay, I got a Michael Kors bag and I love it. Cute bag. And then I opened the bag up and look what's in it. My perfume that I smell in belts that I said I want, Ariana Grande. Oh, wow. Wait a minute. I'm gonna have to open it. Yeah, I had a sample of this and I loved it. Oh, I can't get it open. Oh my goodness. Y'all
gotta smell. Y'all would have to have. I wish I could smell through the camera.
This Ariana Grande perfume. Don't touch it. It smells so. Oh my God. Calvin, did you smell it?
I can smell it.
Oh my God! I'm sitting there. I am so glad I followed my mind and got you a gift, even though we said we wasn't exchanging gifts.
Mom, I can smell it.
You always go over the top in my gifts.
Oh,
really?
You do. You outdo yourself. Oh my God! Y'all just don't know how much I love this perfume. Oh my God! And I got the lotion. Y'all just don't understand. I mean. Christmas was amazing, but this is the best Valentine's Day gift, other than all the edible arrangements he got me and the flowers. I mean, I got him a little something, but my gifts don't compare to this. This Ariana Grande is expensive. And this Michael Kors bag, and you know I love it. Oh my gosh. Oh my God, I needed a big bag. And I was online looking at a bag that looked similar to this. I needed a big bag where I could just throw my stuff in and just go. And oh my God. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna stop. Because I love this. Oh my God. Oh my gosh.
surprising her by knowing what she wants.
Oh, goodness.
That's how you see, you know what it
happy.
Is?
That's how you do it, ain't it, CJ? Okay, now you got to open yours.
That came from listening.
Oh, wow.
See, she didn't
I think love I
was,
this tote.
You didn't think I was listening. But I was listening.
Oh,
I was
wow.
paying attention. I was paying attention.
I love this perfume. I wish y'all could smell this. If y'all have not already smelled the Ariana Grande perfume and this little ball, it's like a keychain thing. And people are getting these keychains and put, you know, have a puff ball on the keychain.
Says,
I love this perfume.
My loving husband. What? That's how long I want to share my life with you. Dreaming dreams together and making them come true. All right.
Gosh.
Calvin, we've been together for 16 years. It seems like we've been together forever. Although we go through ups and downs, my love for you never changed. I love you today as if I did on the day I said I do.
Yes.
I promise to always be faithful and love you. Always. See. Let's see. Forever. That's how long
I'm holding it this way, y'all.
Huh?
I'm so excited. I forgot I'm supposed to be holding it this way.
It says, forever. That's how long I want you for my Valentine. I love you. Today and always.
Yes.
And I would do it and everything.
It ain't say all of that.
That you wish of me on our Valentine's Day. P.S.
Be live. You did.
P.S. The thongs are in the basket with the chocolates. All right.
Oh my goodness. DJ didn't hear it.
So I was supposed to read that out loud?
No. And I didn't say that.
So who said that?
You said that.
Oh, okay. I read it.
No, you didn't read that.
Oh, man.
Just the cardigan.
You are so silly.
Callie. You have picked it up.
Y'all, I got him a bear balloon because I call him Boo Bear.
Boo Bear.
So, I got him a bear balloon.
What about your present for us?
Ninja
Turtle.
Oh, man.
And he loves chap shirts.
Yeah, he does. He
got so, one I got him right a red now. One for Valentine's Day. Man.
For the heart. The red heart.
For you to wear.
Oh, man. Yeah. Awesome.
Mom, what about your gift for us?
Oh, you done got a gift. Didn't you get your gift yesterday when you went to Toys R Us?
Oh. What that about?
Yeah.
You feeling
all right? Oh, I got you a gift too. You just got some shoes yesterday, Callie, remember? Happy Valentine's Day. And I bought you some outfits.
Valentine's Day. You got him some chocolate. You got him a shirt. You got him a car.
Now you don't have to be rocking no more.
I
thought. Ninja Turtle.
Hey, what's up, Mom?
Thank you.
Daddy.
Yeah, show them how your the ones you got on look.
They look the same.
Let me look, show them up.
The ones I got on now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Those are not the ones you got on. Yeah.
She's not my friend.
These. My baby needed some more shoes.
I don't know whose shoes I'm in. That ain't my shoe.
These are
these
his.
My shoe.
These are the new ones.
These
he
my
needed
shoe.
Some more. Yes. You need
them,
some more.
Them Keyshawn shoes from next door. Keyshawn, if you looking, I'm sorry. She stole your shoe.
You needed some more. I'm sure the customer's like, that. Are you happy?
Yeah, I'm extremely happy. This is awesome.
Oh, try them on.
Where are you going?
Oh, tonight is Friday night. Tonight is crab night.
Crab night where?
At, for Stephanie, Grandma.
Let's go.
the problem.
Or we could go to Red Barn.
Now, Ma, today can we go to Red Barn? Allie, since we didn't
No, not Barn, Red Barn.
Please, Ma. Since we didn't
go to Red Barn.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this night. We did exchange gifts tonight because we'll be out of town tomorrow, and you know, I wanted to go ahead and exchange gifts, so if we go out to eat for dinner tomorrow, my baby won't have to be rocking.
What kind of hat?
Oh, in his shoes.
Rocking.
And I'm wearing a red shirt tomorrow, so I want him to wear his red shirt like mine. So when we go out to dinner, you know, we can be kind of matching, sort of.
Twins.
Yeah. You know, I thought, being that we'll be in Columbia tomorrow. And wait a minute. Valentine's Day is not until Sunday. They're going, but then maybe Adonia can keep them while we go somewhere tomorrow night.
No, they ain't going.
Not with us to eat tomorrow night. Going. But yeah, so we'll go out to eat or do something tomorrow.
You ain't gone.
Cause today is my baby payday. Don't you want to take me out on your payday? But
Daddy, I got you a lovely pillow.
We'll be back. Y'all, I found my baby the cutest little outfit. Hand me that bag right there. And excuse these straps. These are like supposed to be invisible straps. And I had on like a little sheer shirt. So I kind of wear my invisible straps with my sheer shirt. But I found my little baby the cutest little shirt. And I never seen the little... I was looking for the jean shirts in her size for the longest. And I found this jean shirt in her size, so I grabbed that for her. And I thought these little leopard pants was the cutest little pants.
Oh, you had that for
you. And I got this to go with this little gold shirt that says "Pretty on Fleek."
That's
Daddy,
okay,
where, yeah, and I think that's about it. Oh, and I got me this little leopard shirt I thought was too cute because I love the back of it. Like a sheer back.